and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece.
Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gorden Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.